Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to our channel. I am Chef Aruna from Truffle Nation Baking Academy, where we help aspiring bakers just like you to become professional pastry chef. And today we are going to make ja rahe hai one of my favorite cookies, that is pineapple cookies. These cookies are super cute and are stuffed with sweet pineapple. They have a soft texture, jiske wajah se ye khate hi muh mein ghul jati hai. So let's start the recipe. But before that, make sure कि आप हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लें, so that you guys can stay updated with all our upcoming videos. तो चलिए शुरू करते हैं. सबसे पहले हम इन कुकीज की फिलिंग बनाएंगे, and for that, in this saucepan we'll add in chopped pineapples. So यहाँ पे मैं canned pineapples यूज़ कर रही हूँ, but आप चाहे तो fresh pineapples भी यूज़ कर सकते हैं. Followed by caster sugar, honey. And some salt. Now we'll cook them until the honey and pineapples caramelizes. So our pineapple filling is ready. Now let's move on to the making of cookie dough. Uske liye we'll first cream unsalted butter, icing sugar and salt together until it's light in texture. Now in this, we'll add milk and vanilla essence, then give it a mix. Finally, इसमें हम अपनी सारे dry ingredients को sift कर लेंगे, starting from all-purpose flour. Followed by almond flour, corn flour, and milk powder. And इसे अच्छे से mix करके एक smooth dough बना लेंगे. So our dough is ready. Now इस dough को हम एक cling wrap से cover करके fridge में रख देंगे for 1 hour. And if you're liking this recipe of pineapple cookies, then I'm sure आपको हमारी eggless pineapple cake की recipe भी पसंद आएगी. इसकी link आपको हमारे description area पे मिल जाएगी. So it's been 1 hour and our dough has chilled properly. अब हम इस dough को छोटे-छोटे balls में divide कर देंगे, weighing 25 grams each. अब हम इस डो बॉल को फ्लैट कर लेंगे एंड विल एड 1 टीएसपी ऑफ द पाइनएप्पल फिलिंग इन द मिडल। अब हम इसको अच्छे से सील कर देंगे सो दैट इसके फिलिंग बेकिंग के दौरान बाहर ना निकल जाए। We'll do the same with the rest of the dough balls. Now with this knife, we'll make crisscross pattern on top of the cookies. So our cookies are ready to be baked and we'll bake them at 180 degrees Celsius for about 10 minutes. So our cookies are baked properly and has completely cooled down. I really hope कि आपको हमारी ये रेसिपी पसंद आई। So do like, share and subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to hit the bell icon to get notified every time we post a new recipe. And I'll be back with another delicious recipe. Till then, keep baking.